Sam.
Sorry.
Sorry, could I just ask you what you should
You're going down to the tent?
Yeah, yeah.
Down this way.
Open it up and just go down there.
Why is the seat still
open?
Why is the seat still open?
How excited are you guys to be here tonight?
Very excited. It's history in the making, so I'm kind of excited to be here.
No, it's not only history in the making, but you're excited for a different reason. Why?
She's our second cousin. Michelle Obama's our second cousin.
Are you guys old enough to vote?
No.
Oh, so you didn't get to vote.
No. Oh.
But did you feel like you were a part of this election?
A little bit, yeah.
And are you guys from Chicago?
Yes.
Star, are you excited to be here tonight?
Tremendously.
Yeah. Thanks for coming out. Chicago loves you. So how excited are you to be here tonight?
Well, as you know, because I was at WGN about a week ago promoting my book, I have been in Illinois enough to know that this is the place to be. And so we actually drove my mom, my auntie, all the way from Ohio here because we worked until the wee hours of the night in Ohio, and we just delivered Ohio for Barack Obama, so I'm pretty proud. And I'm very excited to be here during this historical moment.
Now, I know it's not an option, but say there was defeat tonight, how would that make you feel?
You know, failure was never an option for this campaign, and we talked about the fact that failure was an option, so I can't even ponder the what ifs. I will tell you that in January, when he takes the oath of office, then we can ponder this new era, this new paradigm of leadership with a new face, with a new color, with a new swagger. And that new swagger is Barack Obama.
Okay, thank you for your time. Girls, girl.
That's what they're on camera for.
Who are we?
The party is starting in Chicago.
and in a sense the party is starting across the United States.
How old are you?
I'm 15.
Why the interest in Barack Obama?
I think his policies, we really need to bring change to Washington, and if we're just going to have four more canes of policies that Bush supported, such as not putting limits on our spending, America won't get any better and our status will fall with the world, just as we have seen it do in the past couple of months and years.
What does this night mean to you?
It means that I'm going to inherit a better America, and I know that the country really chose a vote that is going to correctly see what the younger generation feels.
Describe to me how you're feeling right now.
I it's hard. My heart is just really full.
What do you look
for? We deserve somebody like this. The world does. Everyone, every country deserves someone like him. He's a special person.
Are you from Chicago?
Yes.
Did you vote today?
No, I voted early.
What was that moment like?
Oh, it's unreal. It's fabulous.
Are you from Chicago?
I am.
Did you vote today?
I sure did. I live just a few blocks away.
And what does this night mean to you?
Oh, it's just very, very special. I get the same wonderful feelings as I did when JFK became president. I'm reliving my youth again. It's great.
What do you look forward to for the next 4 years?
A lot of change. We just need change. We need vibrance in the White House, and we need new ideas, and we need young blood. It's all about change.
What's this like for you?
I'm happy, but I'm not going to be like really, really, really happy until he does something. I mean, I'm happy he won, and I hope I'm glad he won, but I just want to, I don't know.
How does it feel to be witnessing history?
Good, because I'm here and, yeah.
Something you're going to remember forever?
Just being here and seeing and hopefully seeing Obama speak and like hoping to have pizza and stuff.
Ah, sure, sure.
Thank you.
By the governor there, and in Illinois there will be a new senator.